Good afternoons, good afternoons, good afternoons, good people. Yes, Impala Convos on this early Monday afternoon. Peace and blessings to you all. Listen, people, I was just in Food for Less. And I swear, every time I go in this goddamn Food for Less on Artesia, there's always some bullshit going on, okay? I go up in there, I purchase my groceries, I spend $170-some-odd. I tell the young girl, let me have about 6 bags, okay? Now, I didn't get enough bags. I needed 2 more bags. So I look at the little girl, I say, can you give me 2 more bags? She says, oh, they're 10 cents a bag. I looked at her, I said, sweetie, I just spent $170. That's more than what you make a day, and you're on the front line. If you don't give me 2 more bags to quit playing with me, do you think I'm really about to slide my car? Don't be a company man. And she looked at me. That bitch hurry up and ran me the motherfucking 2 bags. I was about to act a straight donkey. Like, are you serious? People, it is not that serious out here. Motherfuckers is dying every day, and y'all don't want to give niggas a grocery bag? Quit playing with me. I can't make this shit up. Peace and blessings.